The olecranon is positioned directly under the skin of the elbow. Without much protection from soft tissues, it can break easily from a fall or direct blow to the elbow. When surgery is required to treat the fracture, bone fragments are first repositioned or reduced into their normal alignment. The pieces of bone are then held in place with screws, wires, pins, or metal plates attached to the outside of the bone.